All right, folks, January 5th, 2023, the fifth day of our new year. It was 3 p.m. in the afternoon. As I was walking down to the shore, I was just shocked by what was going on at our really lovely posing and fun Devereux Beach, where people just lie down to fun or get some fun waves. And look at this thing. Is that double overhead or even triple overhead? What is that? That's just out of my usual measure scale. And is it in any way looking like Jaws, maybe? North Shore of Oahu, Hawaii? But this is in California. During the hour when I was hanging out around there, I've seen probably 10 to 15 people started paddling out, trying to get past the impact zone, with the hope that they could ride one of that size. But none of them even succeeded passing a quarter of that impact zone. Pretty soon after 10 to 15 minutes, they were just nowhere to be found. And fortunately, I do not see any rip currents that are going outwards, and it is dominated by the longshore currents that are going eastwards. So hopefully they would just land, or the white water and currents would take them to the sandy beach on the east side of the Devereux Beach. To get an accurate idea of the size of the thing we just saw, of course we go to surfline.com. All right, here we go. In the afternoon, 3 p.m., it reaches its maximum apex, which is 15 to 18 feet. Damn. For a person that is around 5 foot or 6 foot tall, that is triple overhead. It is probably not too difficult to connect these swell bombs to the winter storms that we're experiencing this week and last week. The resulting airline cancellations and flooding disasters hit the top national news headlines. This is a satellite image captured on January 4th showing a huge storm happening in the Northeast Pacific. And this is exactly one day before the swell bombs arrived. Without further ado, I brought my drone out there and let's get into it. You know the bed feels warmer, sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, but you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'll come running back. Baby, you don't know me 'cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.